Need some coins to that God Squad you've always wanted? Check out mudpacks.com, where you guys can open up exciting packs, win tons of mud coins, and withdraw the coins to your account. Use code ZERK for 15% off. The whole thing wobbing. We should be seeing these mock draft awards in the game here very momentarily. And if you guys copied me, you got 6 picks correct, which means you guys are going to be getting a 95 plus overall draft player. So pretty good. And we also have some news about the trade block, which is not very good. Now, I do want to give a shout out to Bronco for being a part of the Noti Gang. If you guys want a chance to shout out in the next video, drop a like in the vid. Make sure you guys are subbed to the channel. Turn notification bell on and comment down below. Noti Gang. Also, guys, there is a new special on Underdog Fantasy only available today. You have until 7:40 p.m. Eastern Time to sign up on Underdog Fantasy using code ZERK to get this 0.5 points special. That is it. If you guys already have the app, you have it available to you. If you don't have the app, sign up right now and use code ZERK and you'll have this special. And follow me over on Twitter for my NBA picks. I'm sure that I will post up my personal picks that I'll be running with this special, as well as my other NBA picks might be up right now. All right, so as you guys can see, we finally got an update on the trade block after over a month of the trade block being down. You guys can see Ultimate Team trade block update. To ensure fair play for all players, the trade block in Ultimate Team will be permanently gated for the remainder of Madden 23. Now, this is obviously terrible. A lot of people do actually like to use the trade block for many reasons. Now, let's be completely honest here, okay? I would say probably 5% or less of people that use the trade block actually use the trade block, number one, to trade in between, you know, friends to use cards, just to use, right? Oh, hey, I pulled this new card. You want to use it? I'm sure I'll use it and trade it back to you. Or squads. I do know a lot of people that also play squads and they use the trade block and, you know, they'll trade players over to their friends to have on their defense, their offense when they play squads. They have the better possible team, right? So there is some legitimate use, but a lot of the trade block use is between farm accounts, selling, kind of more in that aspect, right? Now, I don't agree with what EA did at all, to be honest with you, taking away the trade block, taking away one of the main features of the game, because that's what the trade block is. It has been in Madden for a very, very long time. It is almost, you know, pretty much like the auction block in a way. Obviously not as important as just a normal auction house, but still really, really important, and obviously this is terrible, not good at all of EA to do so. Now, I will say as well, with there being so many glitches this year, right? A lot of people have coins. With that being said, there was also going to be a lot of selling done this summer with how many people have millions on millions on millions of coins, right? So that is also probably what EA is trying to avoid here by doing this. And I gotta say, the trade block has been down for a month, and EA announcing now that it's going to be permanently gated for the rest of Madden 23. That means for the next 3 months, because that's pretty much how long we have until Madden 24, the trade block is gonna be down. So if EA is okay with the trade block being down for like 4 months of the year before we get the next Madden, let's be honest, I don't know if it's going to be coming back for Madden 24. You guys, let me know down below what you think about this, but I would be kind of surprised if we get the trade block in Madden 24. Not saying 100% it won't be there, but again, if EA is okay with it being down for the last 4 months of the game, maybe it is just because of a lot of the glitches and EA doesn't want people to be selling off all those coins because all the glitches, and maybe in Madden 24 will come back at the beginning. But also maybe EA is just done with it and they understand that the legitimate use of the trade block is, you know, way under, I would say, 5%, 10%. It's under 10, I would have to say, probably, the legitimate use of the trade block there. But let me know what you think about it. I don't agree with EA. I think it's bad. So the trade block situation is definitely not a good one. But as I mentioned at the beginning of this video was also supposed to be about the mock draft rewards. Well, it's almost 3:30. I've been waiting like 2 hours to hopefully have these rewards for you guys as well. But EA, number one, has not made a post about it. And number two, nothing is live in the game right now. So I don't know exactly when these are going to go live in terms of when we're gonna get our rewards for them, whatever, but I wanted to include it in this video. Unfortunately, I have stuff that I have to get done today as well. Some of you guys may already know this, but myself, ScoMo, Swift, Vic as well, of course, Vic lives out there, but a bunch of us Madden YouTubers are actually gonna be going out to Vegas this weekend to do some cool stuff. You guys have definitely seen a lot of videos and some shorts and stuff like that from myself from this trip. So I have a lot of other work that I gotta get done. So with that being said, let's go ahead and open up some packs here. I wanted to do some packs with this video either which way, because of course today is the final weekly wild cards. For those of you guys that did not see my morning video, we should have, you know, an interesting day tomorrow, of course. For those guys that don't know, tomorrow we are getting the reveals for Backyard Ballers. So yes, Backyard Ballers is gonna be coming out on Thursday. The reveals will be tomorrow. I do not know when the mock draft predictors, the rewards are going to be going live, but hopefully pretty soon. Maybe even by the time I post videos, we get a 96 and a 94, not bad. So Backyard Ballers reveal tomorrow, should be pretty fun. Weekly wild cards are now done on Tuesdays, and as of this very moment, we don't currently know about anything that's going to replace them. Although, of course, I'm going to speculate here that potentially golden tickets could be coming out this next week, and maybe those are going to be the Tuesday content, but not confirmed. We shall see. Maybe golden tickets are going to be dropping on Thursdays, and I guess it is definitely a chance that we could see literally nothing aside from Thursdays and Saturdays from here on out for the rest of the year. It's expected, you know, we're going into May. What isn't expected, though, is EA to take away the trade block and never bring it back. I will say as well, last year, Backyard Ballers was a four-part program, which I believe came out on a Friday. Last year, promos are on Fridays, not Thursdays. And then we had one on, like, Monday or Tuesday. And then I think on, like, that Friday again, the following Friday, and then finally on Tuesday as well. So maybe EA is going to do that. Maybe we're going to get Backyard Ballers on Thursday, and then next Tuesday, they'll just go ahead and give us Backyard Ballers Part 2. If it's going to be another four-part promo, maybe it's not going to be a four-part promo, but EA, man, what a day. Definitely a very monumental day for Madden 23, just as a whole, with EA announcing that we're no longer going to have any regularly scheduled GMM streams. They're only going to be doing special streams on occasion when needed. On top of that, no more weekly wildcards. And then the trade block being down forever. It is quite the day. But with that being said, guys, I hope you did enjoy the video, and if you did, make sure you guys drop a like in the video, and of course hit that sub button down below. Follow me over on Twitter. I will do my best to keep you guys posted on whenever these mock draft rewards do come into the game, but I waited literally a couple of hours to be able to add that in this video here, and it's not in the game, and EA hasn't said a single thing about it. So in terms of like when is it coming, I don't have an answer for you. Unfortunately, the communication from EA this year has not been the absolute best, that's for sure. So I'll keep you guys posted on that. I may even post a short over here today when the mock draft predictors do go live. And I'll just open up the pack and showcase for you guys exactly what I got, which we have a 95 plus if you guys got my picks. Hopefully we get something good. And if you guys enjoyed this video, check out these.